Welcome to my dearest friend Lakshmi Manchu. Hi Lakshmi, welcome to my show.
This is very interesting to be on the other side.
I was going to say the same to you. Asked me questions until now, and today I have gotten this opportunity to ask you questions and show you how I know you.
Okay.
I want people to know that compassionate, caring side of Lakshmi.
Oh, don't. Please, I have a reputation to maintain. Don't break it right now saying I'm nice and all that. I'm not. You know, they're only interested in what we're wearing and what we're doing in our hair. You should follow all of that because we're amazing. But there is so much more to us than just this.
And absolutely.
I'm so happy that you're doing what you're doing in talking about sustainable living, because if we don't, we are not leaving a healthy earth for our children, you know?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Moments from your childhood which impacted you or influenced you to be the person you are today?
I think on a daily basis, you know how daddy today is too. He knows I'm coming here. He told me to say hello to you. Shilpa talk show chestunna. I said everything you don't need to know. Ee lockdown tarvata nin tummina daggina ayanaku cheppalsi vastundi, you know. Okay. He's not a normal human being. I always call him a superhuman being, because you only if you're super you can maneuver through what human changes that happen in our life, because
right.
Being human, lot of things on a daily basis come to you.
Right.
But only if you're superhuman, you can overcome those.
Right.
So yeah, lot of incidents, not just one. What more to say about Nana and his green thumb?
Wow.
Me, on the other hand, I'm trying. You know.
I saw you're trying.
Oh God, I'm trying, and how hard. You know, Shilpa, I'm going to let you in on a secret. Yoga equals to magic. Simply put, you know, because you cannot explain magic, right? You cannot say how magic happens. It happens. Right. Keep watching the show so you understand and learn how you can incorporate all of these into your lifestyle, because we are speaking about these things so that you get more inquisitive and you should want to learn more. So I'm sure that is your ultimate goal.
Memu Saitham had given you, I think, extra long arms to embrace and, you know, help lot more. And you also said that 10% is the show and then the 90% happens after, like the kind of work which is involved to kind of execute all that you've said on the show. So can you elaborate, because people need to know what went behind you, you know, doing what you've, you know, said on the show.
I don't usually talk about it.
I know. I know. That's why I want you to, because that's something I think people should know.
They put 20 things and they say you pick 3. All 20 need me. You know, to be in that position, I would cry reading these. They took the limb and didn't come back. He wanted to play a sport. Now, if I say all this, people will get angry. I am also angry. I spent so many lakhs of rupees. You promised me you will go back to your sport. You know, where you lost that arm. I am giving your life back. Some people don't do that.
Do you think the schools should have sustainability as a subject? Because, you know, now it's definitely the need of the hour.
I think, I don't know why schools have science, math. I learned all math till 12th grade, then I have an accountant, then I have a CA, then I have an auditor, and then I'm paying all of these people. What math did I learn? Like, you know. You have to make it mandatory that all the politicians' kids should go to government schools. They should. I mean, if the government is paying for it, and if it's good enough for, you know, the children to go for it, it's good enough for government workers who are our politicians, their kids to go to it. Right. Only then will automatically the standards of the schools will immediately increase. Please use this for the trailer of this also. I don't care, like really. If you're okay with this mediocre, simple life, good luck. I'm not.
I want
a superhuman, extraordinary life, and I will keep striving to have that life.
Right. House, farmhouse?
I'm a very city girl, Papa. I'll take a house.
But Lakshmi, again, thank you for coming.
Don't you ever
it was
say thank
such
you
a
me.
Beautiful conversation. And before you leave, we have a beautiful hamper that we curated for you from Yellow Veranda. It's a luxury home care boutique.
Wow, thank you.